Gonna connect up my Gibraltar auxiliary pedal with my kick strap to lock in my Meinl Cajon, and then practice my 3/4 polyrhythm. When I put the pulse of 3 on my foot, the kick, I'm going to accent the 4 with my hands in the cajon. And when I put the pulse of 4 on the foot, I'm going to accent the 3 with my hands in the cajon. And I'll switch back and forth about every 2 measures.